ladies and gentlemen out there in YouTube land, welcome to another episode of The Salt Strikes Back. We have ourselves a landed medium UFO. Fortunately, because we don't have the junkyard car right here, we know we're not facing off 25 people. Well, we might be facing off 25, but it's not a annoying clown car. It still could be a clown car, but it's not one of those things where you move and you pop every pod. So it's just kind of shift ourselves around for a better option for defense here. We know what's going on here. There's lots of aliens. Thank you, Bradford. Okay, gamer. We'll just kind of, like I said, pull everybody back and try to get Mr. Ramex killed. Overwatch everybody, and off we go. Okay. I need to start considering bringing battle scanners again. Hello, Mr. Meaty. As a reminder, if you want a soldier, there is a raffle open right now. We have a few soldiers to give away. Alright, so I think we're okay. Probably should move the assault guy up. I'm gonna do that. Seekers! You know, it looks like it just happened. All right, 228 Zip, have a good one. Oh, nice. Nice. We have outsiders and floaters. So this could turn out interesting. Okay, so we have some choices to make here. Are the floaters the bigger threat? I think they are. So we're going to drop a rocket over there. Seekers hurt. Yes. Okay. Okay, so So, that was pointless. I guess I'm used to tandem warheads. And that kind of thing, extra damage on my... Who am I shooting? Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to look. Okay. Well, two floaters down. All right, so let's see here. Do we run and gun you here with a shot there? Let's see, think about this. Gamer, can't see anything. Bunch of 43s and a 33. All right, so you missed. Silver shoots that. And please kill him. Please. Thank you. So now three seekers. Go over here, Doc. Oh, so tempting. But that's a 75 right there. Okay. So, what? Run a gun here. Well, here. Maybe we get some cover in. Do we go here or here? Yeah. Run next to the doctor so you can get shot at. When you get shot at, you can not get yourself killed. Hopefully. Shoot that one. Thank you. And now their turn. So not bad. We had 8 aliens and we popped that down to 3. Oh, now CCS goes off. Beautiful. Shame you didn't kill it. That would have been perfect to roll max damage. Wow. Okay. All right. Interesting. Interesting shots there. And the floater ran away. The floater ran away. And nobody can see anything except for Mr. Ramex right here. Go figure that one out. All right, so now I guess pig food, you go here. Sure. See, pig food, there's a perfect reason for you to shoot. You're not bad at it sometimes. All right, so tap everybody off. That just sounded creepy. That is creepy. Okay. Mutons, ladies and gentlemen. We have a muton. I just don't want to see chrysalids. And the more you, like, if you blow up all the chrysalids and you have no corpses, you can delay Newfoundland for a while. So that you don't have to go to St. John's and do the site recon. Because you need to have collected, I think, 10 corpses. So if you don't have any corpses at all, you don't trigger Newfoundland until much later. Which is good. Our buddy, channel buddy, Ice Maverick, is creating a tabletop version of XCOM. And a Mutron is what... He's made a Mutron. It's definitely interesting. So we're going to now give up this lowish ground and start heading this way. We have a pretty good idea, because I want this high ground for fighting everybody with. So off we go. Over yonder. So research wise, I think we should concentrate on, we're going to get some gopher lasers again. Hardcore laser job is what I think we're going for. All right, Mr. Merlin, get over here. Oh, there's the cheese. It's probably closed by now. Overwatch you. What's over there? What's over there, folks? Shh. There's something out there. I guess the cheese is not closed. All right, Val, you're here. There is a board game, but he is converting. He's making a homebrew tabletop game. That's all he's doing. So adding things like, let's see, let's go right here. Oh, cheese is still active. It's probably going to close this next turn now because I found it and it's like, typical cheese is going to go, no, you don't get any. We're going to tease you with it, but you don't get any. All right. Oh, but you may be confused. Like I'm talking like a D&D style, just based in the XCOM universe. That's what Ice is working on. Why is my CPU freaking out? Probably Chrome. Probably Chrome. and the fact that I'm having to do screen capture because XSplit decides to be stupid sometimes. On DirectX 9 games. Okay. Well, the cheese is still out there. I can hear it. Let's go get the cheese first. Oh, next turn it's down. Great, that's, what, $44 right there? It's not bad. Moving out. So you're getting full cover here. Here. Actually, why don't you go here, since clearly there's nothing there. So that you can stand here. Silver... You're here. Moving. All right, so what I'm thinking is Intolerant here is going to run. Okay, I didn't realize you were still active. Please tell me I didn't leave somebody in the open. Did I leave somebody in the open? I think I left somebody in the open. Or not. No, double move. No, there's the Muton screaming at me. All right. Smart move, Commander. Good shot, actually. Silver already got a promotion off this. Pig food. Why don't you... There you go. So, now let's get our assault. Mr. Ramex. Who really saved the day with his attacks. Let's try not to get you killed because, well, I guess I need to start coming around to the joys of assaults. What's over there? Thin men is what it sounds like. Oh, what's over there? Looks like two seekers, maybe? Yep. Obviously we're not going to hit the broadside of a barn, any of them. Just stay down there, please. Don't fly. All right, so we have some stealthies. Well, 43 or 43. Take the 43. Oh, one drone, three seekers. Okay. Silver, your cleanup crew, I guess. Pig food. Thank you. Alright, succubus. Alright, Val. You shoot. And no scourge. Silver, 59. Thank you. Do it again. And see, that's why I don't mind infantry as officers, because, well, they can shoot and then issue command. They're pretty much giving up their yellow move. I can't believe how many shots we actually hit there. Actually. So we have the Overwatch game going off here, because we have we're out of ammo. Clear. Wow, I was trying to Overwatch everybody. Out of ammo, and we have a seeker out there. That's true. That is true, Taiga. Taiga said, I say that about infantry, but I didn't make Taiga the infantry and officer. That is true. I like the concept, I should say, but it's taken me a little bit to get used to the use of the officers. The command line type thing. Alright, so Intolerant, take a 95 with no kill. Silver should take the 1%. Alright, 44, no hit. Take the 69. 2 damage. Gamer, take the 31 and get a kill.
Wow.
All right, so Ramex, guess what? Say hi. Okay. Goodbye. So now we overwatch, because here comes the mutons. Ladies and gentlemen, we have found a muton. You missed. Oh. I see a rocket somewhere along those lines. If I can. Nice shredder rocket. I think we'll center it there. So at the very least two, I'm thinking no matter the scatter, two of them will get shredded. You missed the target, but you got, that's why I centered it where it was. Okay. And you're out of ammo, so we have, we're going to smoke this group. I like how she, like, posing herself. All right, reload. Let's see. We'll come back to you, Silver. Well, I think you take this shot, because he's shredded. So if you hit it, shredded even, and only 3 damage. All right, shoot the muton. I should have shot the other one. You hit. Yeah, you're fine. Pig food, we'll come back to you. You, we'll come back to. So let's see. We will flashbang there. All right, so I might run and gun over that way. Might. Because I can suppress one of you. Let's we'll move pig food forward for shots on these two. 29 and 29. Please get the... Alright, that's fine. We'll take the 45 because I want to get the floater out of the equation here. Afro, hello. So we have 3 mutons out there in 1 move to go. I can run and gun here, kill him. Run and gun here, kill him. And hope disorientation means I don't get shot. Or I can go here. Kill this guy and hope disorientation does not get shot. That's what we're going to go for, I think. Take the 81. Thank you. Now it's their turn. All right. They're falling back. You double move because, and now you're in the open. Okay, double move. Bold move there, Cotton. Bold move. All right, Intolerant, you kill him. All right. Silver, reload. No targets available. Okay. And out of ammo. Great. Let's see. Let's put you here, Val. And I need you to kill him. Thank you. Ammo is out. So now we'll run and gun. I'm glad I saved the run and gun. Because we'll put you right here. And goodbye. All right. So we've killed 16. Should... I believe we killed a thin man, but let's go ahead and move ourselves forward into the UFO now. All right. Overwatch. What else out there? Yeah, it's just the outsider pod now, which is probably a three outsider pod, which is going to be fun. Rolling out, baby. All right. Yep. Good copy. You're moving on target. Roger that. So we have one rocket left. Let's see. We should be able to run and gun by the time we get there. Yep, it is, well, two-man team. And we have a full complement of grenades. Thank you, Pig Food, for not using any of them. So, woohoo! All right, let me drink my tea coffee. Open this up. So he hears something because I opened up the door. Got it. I think they're in that room. Dr. Shin, you haven't recovered one of those intact before. So I was going to say, you act like you haven't seen it before, but you haven't. Let's see. Let's go ahead and put you over here then. Doc and Pig Food. Yeah, we're going to bring everybody on this side because I think they're all on this side anyway. Yes, N7. Always on radar. I started using that mod before they even said they were putting it in, so I'm not taking the mod away from me. Yeah, they are probably right here, or yeah, they're somewhere over here. So I should be able to open up the door, and that's what we're going to do. We're going to pop the door open. We should be fine. Okay. They are on the other side. They're hanging out right there. So get over here. We're going to put Sniper McSniperson here. Ramex. Now, you guys know my feelings on assaults, but I do like an assault. They're not useful to me. They tend to take up a spot where on large UFOs where I need the range. Now, if we get ourselves a large UFO landed, we're probably not going to go on it. At least not until we have lasers and carapace. Okay, so door open. They're right in front of me. Right there. Dr. Ballin, you have three of them. Seriously. Okay, so let's see. We put you right here. This is the one we're concentrating on. I really wish you had rapid fire. Two shots right here would have been good. Because, yep, he now is not dead. All right, Pig Food. Let's see. Alright, so Pig Food kills this guy. Yeah, Dr. Valen, I think, is a hoarder. Alright, so intolerance. What do we have left? We have you. Silver. Alright, Silver, you're going face to face with this guy. And shoots. Val. Go stand right here. And shoot. And say goodnight, Gracie. Get some. 18 dead. No deaths. I don't even think we took a wound. Our very first landed. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. We have ourselves an OTS now. Dude, Valen, you care about the meld, not the fact that nobody took a wound here? Nobody took a wound. What is your problem, Dr. Valen? Go work for Advent. They're more up your style. Ay, caramba. All right, so let's see. Silver, Val, Gamer, Pig Food picks up a, picks something up, or picks up her nickname, and Succubus. Congratulations, UTIs. And our first mutons, we got floaters. What? Look at this Illyrium. Look how much we can sell here. Picked up some meld and some power sources. Anyways, this concludes this episode of the Salt War. And I'd like to thank you all for coming. If you like what you see, please hit the subscribe button. Join us next time on more of the Salt and see if we can find out what our next mission is going to be. Have a good day.